Hello friends, welcome to Investing Right. I am Tenny. So friends, so we have seen about the holding companies in one of the previous session, and I have made a video also. I hope you have watched that. And we have seen that holding companies has enormous value in that, because they hold shares in another company and they have, and there is a discount on the value they are holding. So there are different ways of this value to get unlocked. So we have discussed all these things in our earlier sessions, that how holding companies are formed, why there is a discount, what is the chance of it getting unlocked, so how much you should be investing in them. Before that, let's quickly, I'll tell you what is the holding company, that concept. Suppose there is a company ABC. Its market cap is 125 crores. This is the value of all the shares, outstanding shares of this company. It holds 50% stake in one of two of these group companies, PQR and XYZ. They are the group companies. Okay, so ABC is the parent of these two companies. PQR is having a market cap of 600 crores and XYZ 400 crores. So the total holding value of ABC is 600 by 2 plus 400 by 2, because it is holding 50% stake. So totally it is coming to 500 crores. But the market cap of ABC is 125 crores. That means what? All the share value of ABC, if you consider together, the total market cap of this company is 125 crores. But then that has the value of 500 crores. So what is the holding discount in ABC? Can anyone tell this? What is the holding value from this?
75%.
Right, correct. So it has, so this is what I mean by the discount. Some of you might be having a confusion, like what is the discount in this case? So this is the discount. So this discount is very evident. We can always see from the ratios that, okay, there is a clear, value hidden in ABC. So this is, the discount is 75. And as the price of this one goes up to 500 to 1000 crores, naturally this market cap of ABC should move at least to 250 crores, right? At least percentage wise, this will be moving in tandem with its holding value. So if it doubles, this also has to double. And what I am trying to say is that if this one over long term, ABC not just doubled or not just follow the same percentage movement by its underlying companies, but it might even move further up, because the discount narrows, okay, over long term. So I hope friends you like this video. If you're finding it interesting, please share it with your friends, like it, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.